It's another step in the process to build a new hospital in Andrews. The Permian Regional Medical Board approved plans for the new facility last week. In May, voters will have the final say when they decide on a $59 million bond to construct a new facility. Annie Ruiz takes a look at the proposed plans.
We've been working with a group out of Wichita Falls to come up with a prelim design and budget for replacement facility to replace this building we're in right now.
For 6 months, they've been working up a plan to build a new hospital. And last week, the hospital board approved the project. The new hospital will cost approximately $59 million. It'll include a state-of-the-art hospital and a wellness center.
Make sure that, you know, we're not building a great big giant place, but we're not building a small place, something that Andrews can be proud of for years.
The current hospital was built back in the 60s, and lately they've been having to deal with more and more problems with the old building.
It's inefficient. We have constant issues with plumbing, heating, cooling, hot water.
Well, the sewer is a constant problem for officials here at the hospital. Just yesterday, this overflowed and they had to rip out all the carpet and clean everything up.
And after a while, you have to say, do we continue to put our money towards patching this building together and keeping it, you know, just kind of together? Or do we go out and build us a new facility that'll be good for the next 50 or 60 years?
So what does this mean for taxpayers?
On the average home, you're probably talking a $100,000 home, $100 a year. So, you know, you're less than $10 a month.
And most employees are excited about the possibility of getting a new facility.
I think it's a great idea. We are really in need of a new facility with this one being as old as it is. So we're excited. We're ready for a new facility for Andrews County.
It'll be up to the voters in May to decide whether or not to fund this new facility. In Andrews, Annie Ruiz, News West 9.